And there when racing for the desert lightning plate, being a little lethargic at the start is Gandalf. And as the field settles down, Ithaca Nekhbet on the outside as they pass the 1400. Medici in third, being tracked on the outside there by Shea in the gold and red appellate. Four lengths away, Power of Thor. Then we got Fencing in the saffron and red. Length and a half behind is More Seki, sporting the red cap and white nose band, is making a slight forward move. They pass the 1200. Three behind at the back of the field is Gandal. They run past the 1,000-meter marker. Ithaca in the claret and gold appellate is the leader from Nekhbet in second. Length and a quarter behind Medici. Half a length behind on the outside is Shane. They're now at the 800. Two and a half length behind is the Power of Thor, being tracked and passed on the outside there by Fencing. Two away, More Seki. Now Gandalf is now making a slight forward move. They're negotiating the turn now. Ithaca, just in front of Nekhbet, is on the outside. Medici in third. Length and a half behind, being pushed there. Shea, Power of Thor, to bet the inside as the hedge turns for home. But it's going to be Nekhbet on the outside. Ithaca is battling back on the far side. Three length behind is Medici. Then we got Power of Thor, but it is Nekhbet just in front of Ithaca. Now Nekhbet is about three quarters of a length ahead. Medici is warming up in the center. Shea is charging on the stand side. It's Nekhbet from Medici. Shea on the stand side. It's Nekhbet from Medici. Nekhbet, Medici, Shea. After that is More Seki, but Nekhbet from Shea. Nekhbet gets it from Shea. Then we got Medici, More Seki, Power of Thor. After that is Ithaca, Gandalf. Last of all is Fencing.